Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming our community chief, President of the United States.